the same man that I was then. Got on track and made mistakes. Send my way to that place where souls get lost, lives get crossed, and the day won't go away. I did my knees, now here I stand. There I was, now here I am. Here I am.
Got Engelbert's concert today here at the Saban Theater, February 20th, 2015. Was amazing. Sweet Lord. That was power. That was romanticism. That was a lot of things in a one big, huge show. Plus, they had Bradley Dorsey, Engelbert's son, opening. That's an opening act. An amazing performance. He did about five or six songs, country songs. Oh, very good, very powerful. I was able to say, you know, this thanks to Bradley. I hope he continues. I hope he keeps on doing what his father has encouraged him to do as well. Take on that stage and keep on working it, man, because you got talent. Anyways, I'll keep you guys updated with a lot more details about Engelbert's concert here at the Saban Theater in Beverly Hills, baby.